Good day, my name is Carlos Esalidano from 11 Gas A. Nikwakin. And I am explaining the meaning, functions, types, and theories of management. Functions. Luther Gulick, Fayol's successor, further defines 7 functions of management or FOSD-CORV, planning, organizing, staffing, directing, coordinating, reporting, and budgeting. Curious, what are Henry Fayol's 5 functions of management? The 5 functions of management defined by Henry Fayol are planning, organizing, command, coordination, and control. These 5 functions comprise management, one of the 6 industrial activities described in Henry Fayol's management theory. Types. There are 3 broad categories of management styles: autocratic, democratic, and laissez-faire. Within these categories, there are specific subtypes of management styles, each with its own pros and cons. Management is a set of principles relating to the functions of planning, organizing, directing, and controlling, and application of these principles in harnessing physical, financial, human, and informational resources efficiently and effectively to achieve organizational goals. Management is defined as the procedure of organizing, directing, planning, and controlling the efforts of organizational members and of managing organizational sources to accomplish particular goals. Planning is the purpose of ascertaining in advance what is supposed to be done and who has to do it. Management theories are a collection of ideas that recommend general rules for how to manage an organization or business. They address how supervise, implement strategies to accomplish organizational goals, and how they motivate employees to perform of their highest ability. Management theories of organizations to focus, communicate, and evolve. Using management theory in the workplace allows leadership to focus on their main goals. When a management style or theory is implemented, it automatically streamlines the top priorities for the organization.